are super excited to present to you the fifth grade Constitution Assembly Hall. Are you smarter than a fifth grader? And if you've never seen this game play before, we have both classes of fifth graders sitting up front. They are going to be playing a game to help. They're not against, they're playing a game to help the teacher contestants that you see in the back. So just give our teacher contestants a little wave silently.
Thank you.
have the answer. That is the preamble. Nicely done. All right, we're halfway there. We're halfway there. This is a true or false question. True or false? The first 11 amendments of the Constitution are called the Bill of Rights. True or false? The first 11 amendments are all the Constitution. True or false? Tell me your answers, teacher. Okay, well, what do you think?
Thank you.
Thank you. The Bible readings are religion assembly, which we're doing right now, guaranteed by the First Amendment, petition, press, and speech. Lots of reasons to gather. Okay, we already know that Article 1 was the legislative branch. What are the two other branches established in Articles 2 and 3? We already know that Article 1 was the legislative branch.
information, huh? Love the singing. All right, one more time, let's give a round of applause.